Hi everyone, welcome to SISR classes. Today in this video, construct 270 degree angle using compass in easy way. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, let us drawing here a line segment of any length and taking 2 point here, taking point B and here C. Okay, now for 270 degree angle, so with the help of compass, so putting the compass on the point B and taking any length, so first drawing here a arc by this way on this side. So here first we have to draw a 90 degree angle below the line BC. So now taking same length and cut here with same length and putting the compass here and cut here and drawing an arc here. Again with same length and putting the compass here and cut here. So now joining this line to get a 90 degree angle. So first we have to draw a 90 degree angle below the side BC by this way. Now checking whether it is 90 degree or not. So this is perfectly a 90 degree angle. Okay, now I am going to mark the angle 270 degree with the help of compass. So drawing a arc from the line BC to this line. So this is total 180 plus 90. This is total 270 degree angle. So here taking point A. So angle ABC, this is total 270 degree angle. Okay. So therefore here angle ABC, this is equal 270 degree angle. So that's all. Thanks for watching. Please share it with your friends.